the spoon, then turn it off, and set the stove to do its job. That donut chef worked so hard by mixing flour, sugar, and lard. He baked his donuts fresh at dawn, and hoped by noon they'd all be gone. At first, one man walked in the store, but then a line slipped out the door. His donuts soon were all arranged, bored by the